Good morning, students. Today I am going to teach you science subject. In the previous class, we learned name of any three flowers and names of three fruits. I hope you all have learned them. This is part of the lesson, Plant Around Us. Today I will teach you the names of some leaves. This is mango leaf. This is banana leaf. This is coconut leaf. This is lotus leaf. This is papaya leaf. You can learn the names of any five leaves, but you should write the name of the plants or fruits or trees along with the leaf. Example of mango leaf, lotus leaf, banana leaves. Now all of you learn and write the name of five leaves in your copy. Today I will teach another part of the plant around us. Its name is parts of the plant. First, I will show you the picture so that you can see it. In the picture, you can see five parts of the plant. I will teach you name one by one. First, flower. Second, fruit, leaf, stem, root. Now all of you learn and write the name of five parts of plant. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.